All right, I already have the sample on the platform here at the correct focal length, so we're going to start the job. Well,